way home, he was lying in wait. Insistence from others had never led her astray. As she ended her day, was persuaded by summer air to walk instead of getting a train. A decision so innocent as she, uncorrupted, so innocent and sweet. An innocence interrupted by an incident, a dissonance to people so different in beliefs. She who came from the depths and ascended, bumped into he who demented, intent on inflicting the same pain that had been lent him. A decision made by he, for she had never consented. An unprovoked and most venomous attack, he took from her that which she can't get back, and left her with that which she can't get rid of. Which is why whenever it's time for liftoff, she
builds a rocket out of stars in her spurs. Straps up, the only way to make it to the moon. Dear God, I hope you haven't forgot this young brave astronaut.
A habit she never wanted, a pain she needed numbing, and she'd rather feel nothing than the pain. An evening she can't forget, memories she can't stomach, not for nothing but a needle in her vein. Friends she ignored till her phone stopped ringing, till her door stopped knocking. A door she only opens to let him in, but she has no money, so she lets him come. You can take that either way. A window she rarely opens so she can see the day. The stove she only uses to heat a spoon. For her the only way that she can reach the moon.
She builds a rocket out of stars in her spurs. Straps up, the only way to make it to the moon. Dear God, I hope you haven't forgot this young brave astronaut.
Looking up, looking up, looking up for the young brave astronaut. Give it up, give it up, give it up for the young brave astronaut.
I know that you're busy, but anytime you got, God, please make a visit
to the young, to the young, to the young, to the young brave astronaut.
She opens a window for a glimpse out, heats a spoon over the stove, feels a familiar sting and then slips out with a window that isn't quite closed. With a window open, a stove still lit. Along with the rain came a gust of wind, which blew the fire out, gas still running, and her still breathing the gas in.
She built a rocket out of stars in her swoon. Straps up, the only way to make it to the moon. Dear God, I hope you haven't forgot this young brave.